1776. New York City. Pardon me. Are you wearing Burr, sir?
Depends. Who's asking?
Oh, sure, sir. Yeah. I'm Alexander Hamilton. I'm at your service, sir. I have been looking for you.
I'm getting nervous.
Sir, I heard your name at Princeton. I was seeking an accelerated course of study. Got sorted out of sorts with a buddy of yours. I may have punched him. It's a blur. Sir, he handles the financials.
He punched the person.
Yes, I wanted you to graduate to or join the revolution. He looked at me like I was stupid. I'm not stupid. So how did you do it? How'd you graduate so fast?
Because my parents died was before they passed.
You're an orphan. Of course, I'm an orphan. God, I wish there was a war that we could prove the war with more than anyone bargained for.
Can I buy you a drink?
That would be nice.
While you're talking, let me offer you some free advice. Talk less.
What?
Smile more. Don't let them know what you're getting or what you're for.
You can't be serious.
You want to get ahead?
Yes.
Food's worn them out of wind of dead.
Yeah. What time is it? Showtime.
Like I said.
Showtime. Yo, I'm John Lawrence in the place to be. A true pence of Sand Ams, but I'm working on three. Yo, those red coats don't want to with me because I'm a punch. Like good time, slum free. A wee wee more than me. I'm a very liar. I'm not a lot of the revolutionary set. I came from afar just to say I'm once swat with the king to the swat with the best chick.
I know what to.